would like to help our colleagues from South Sudan, and May first of all, we decided to provide leadership course because all changes starting from highest level.
We in the police service organization, we do need such kind of activities to develop the skills and the knowledge to ourselves as leaders and to our subordinates. And also it helped us generally to develop the state from any kind sort of criminal activities happen here and there. And also to guide us as leaders to maintain law and rules.